Hi, welcome Dead Foodie. Today we're going to make another little snack. It's going to be like a replacement for French fries. A little bit healthier, but should be nice and crunchy. So we're going to make French fries with green beans instead of potatoes. So let's get started. All right. I'm just going to make enough for me today. So when you're making the ingredients, just make sure you don't waste too much. So I've got a nice little plate here of fresh green beans. I've washed, trimmed the edges off. And that's just going to be a nice little plate for me. As we put them through the dip, I'm going to first put them in some flour, get them coated good. And that's why you want these like a little bit wet, so that the flour will coat on them. Then I'm going to put them in the egg. I've got, you could put one or two beaten eggs, again, depending on how many beans you make. And then once you get them coated good with the eggs, we'll put them in our last coating. And what I've got here is 3 tablespoons of grated Parmesan cheese. And to that, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of pancao crumbs and 1/4 cup of Italian breadcrumbs. And there'll probably be plenty of this left over, but that's all right. So to the breadcrumbs, we're going to add a little bit of salt. I'm not going to put too much. I mean, you can put salt on afterwards. And the Parmesan cheese is a little bit salty, so I just maybe put 1/8 teaspoon. I'm going to put like 1/4 to 1/2 teaspoon of onion powder. And the same 1/4 to 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. I'm using lemon pepper. I just thought the lemon would go good with the green beans. And then again, 1/4 to 1/2 of garlic powder. So let's get this mixed up good. You could put cayenne in there, some red pepper flakes, which is what I usually do. I'm just going to go on the cane side today. My oven is preheated to 425 degrees, ready to go. I have a baking pan lined with parchment paper. I want to use a fork here today on this so I don't get, when I get my hands in that egg, then you go into the breadcrumbs, it kind of messes up the breadcrumbs too. So I'm going to do maybe two or three little batches of this. Okay, these are lined good. Into the breadcrumbs. Try not to get too much of that egg in there. And we're going to bake these in the oven today rather than fry them, just to make it maybe a little bit more healthy. If you want to deep fry them, I'm sure they'll be wonderful. And the trick here on this baking pan is you really want to keep these separated by 1 inch or so. That way they'll really crisp up good. All right, that's it. My oven's at 425. We're going to put these in there for, we'll check on them in 12 minutes and see what they look like. All right, I pulled these out right at 12 minutes. I see them, getting a little bit brown and crispy. Put them on our serving dish. These are going to be the Parmesan cheese and all that helps it make crispy also, but using these fresh green beans, the beans are going to be crispy themselves. And that looked great. Mm. Now, I suppose you could use ketchup. I don't know if I would want ketchup on this or not. Okay, I'm gonna give these a little try. I'm using a peppercorn ranch dressing. I'm gonna dip mine in. I guess if you had a Parmesan ranch, that'd probably be good too. All right, we'll grab one of these. Mmm. Yeah, actually, I really like this. The bean actually cooks, you know, pretty good in that short amount of time. Very crispy, crunchy. Yeah, nice snack and so easy to make. Wow. We'll be making a lot of this when the beans come in from the garden this summer. What are we going to call these? We could call it baked Parmesan green bean fries. How about that? So if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to Ed Foodie right over there. And thank you so much for watching.